Double unders, good reps. The rep starts with the rope passing below the feet twice. The rope must clearly pass through twice without stopping against the feet before going through again for a second rep. Double unders, no reps. The rope stops at any point before successfully going through twice below the feet. If the rope gets stuck on the second pass, that rep won't count.